And a very good evening and welcome to the show. Well, this evening I'm going to be joined by one of the youngest men in the Irish music business. He's all of 14 years young. He comes from County Donegal. His name is Keelan Arbuckle. He's going to start us off with a song from the stage. It's an old song that has been recorded many times. But listen to this young man doing a job on Act Naturally.
Gonna make a big star out of me. We'll make the film about a man that's sad and lonely, and all I gotta do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in my movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally. Scene about a man that's sad and lonely, begging down upon his bended knee. I'll play the part, but I won't need rehearsing. All I have to do is act naturally. Well, I'll bet you I'm gonna be a big star. I might win an Oscar, you can never tell. The movie's gonna make me a big star, 'cause I can play the part so well. Well, I hope you come and see me in my movie. Then I know that you will plainly see the biggest fool that ever hit the big time. And all I gotta do is act naturally.
What about that, boys and girls? Well, this young man, I really want to have a chat with him, and I'm sure you want to see what he's made of and what he, you know now what he seems like. Let's welcome the young man himself. Keelan, come over here to me. Young man, well done. Great to see you.
Nice
all the way from Donegal.
Huh? Oh, nice to meet you.
I think you're a little bit of a boy's own kind of a... Wait until we talk a little bit more. Uh-huh. If down that guitar, you can play a great guitar as well, can't you?
Oh.
Absolutely. No problem to you, young man. School?
Oh,
or is it music?
Well, both.
Both, a bit of both.
A bit of both.
Well, do you know what? Steve, your manager, came to me about a couple of weeks ago and he said, would you ever have a listen to the tracks from this new lad's album and have a look at a couple of your tracks of your DVD? I was absolutely stunned. I just rolled back in the chair. I said, this guy has to be on the Frank Kilbride show, which you're very welcome.
Oh, well, thanks, Frank, for having me here. It's a pleasure.
Well, it's a pleasure to have a young man like yourself. Donegal is full of talent.
Oh.
And you're up near Buncrana, in the Shaun Peninsula, isn't it?
I live in a wee town called Burnfoot.
Burnfoot. I know it well. And tell me, I see that you brought your mum and your dad with you.
Oh.
And your sister as well.
Oh, they're my three roadies, so they're...
Oh, the three roadies you have. Yeah. And tell me, what about the school? Going to school, you're going to your second year in college, is it?
Well, I'm through second year in my school in Crana College. Well, it's one of the most important years because it determines if you're getting into the higher or ordinary levels for your junior cert. So I got onto all my higher levels, and so I'm happy with that.
You're happy with that. Apart from the music, what else would you like to do in life? A young lad like yourself, 14.
Oh, well, I used to play a wee bit of football in Gaelic, and I liked that for a couple of years, but I gave it up because I knew music was going to be the rest of my life.
But hold on a minute. Isn't Donegal really needing young men like you to come in the Gaelic I'm talking about?
They did good the last couple of years. They won the All-Ireland in 2012, and then now they're doing... Oh, they got into the final, was it last year, against Kerry? Oh, it was a good couple of years for them.
So there's more going to happen in Donegal, in Donegal. But with you, with your music, where did it all start for you?
Well,
as a little boy?
Well, I was in school one day, and one of the teachers approached me to set up a music page, and I entitled it K Music, and I put up some of my YouTube videos, and it was shared all over the world, which I got in contact with Steve Blur, and he says, would I be interested in making a video? And right. I says, I definitely would, and that's where it all started.
Right. So you have all the young ones right all over the world. I know you're a big hit down in the Midlands here in Longford, and you're a big hit down in Wexford, and then the UK.
Oh, well,
so how are you coping with this sort of fame all of a sudden?
Oh, well, I'm unbelievably happy with it. I couldn't believe it when I seen all my videos being shared all over the world.
Right. And your mum is a nurse, and your dad is a lorry driver, a truck driving man, like Philomena Begley. Do you remember that song she had?
Oh, I do remember that song.
Truck driving woman.
Well, my daddy does 3 days, and he's good at the lorry. So I've been out from, well, when I started out, I used to go out with him as a young boy, and I used to tell him it was my lorry, not his.
Right, okay. So let's take a track of one of the first tracks you have recorded for your DVD. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Well, I think it's Calm Baton Rouge.
Yes, that's the one.
Well, I picked that song because I was looking through YouTube one day, and I looked at all American country songs, and I came across Calm Baton Rouge by Garth Brooks, and I just loved it. And Steve says he loved it too, so we decided to make a video for it, and it's going well. It's got nearly 7,000 views on YouTube now.
7,000 already? Yeah. Okay. After this show, after your appearance on the Frank Kilbride show, I'll guarantee you it'll go up. It'll triple that in a week. Let's take a look at it. Okay, Keelan.
Of a girl in Louisiana, thought I'm out on the highway, my thoughts are still with her. Such a strange combination of a woman and a child, such a strange situation, stopping every 100 miles, calling Baton Rouge. The replay of last night's events roll through my mind, except I've seen our tourist by sweet red wine, and I see a truck stop sign ahead, so I change the lanes. I need a cup of a coffee and a couple dollars change, calling Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? I gotta send my love down to Baton Rouge. Hurry up, won't you put her on the line? I gotta talk to the girl just one more time. Samantha dear, I hope you're feeling fine. It won't be long until I'm with you all the time, but until then I'll spend my money up right down to my last dime. Oh, call him Baton Rouge. Operator, won't you put me on through? I gotta say my love down in Baton Rouge. Hey, gotta talk to the girls just one more time.
Keelan, that's a wonderful track, but great version of it.
Oh, well, thanks very much, Frank.
And you told me earlier on you had great fun doing the video for that with Steve.
Well, I filmed it in Ballyshannon at an American-style equestrian place, and everyone was very nice there. There's two people there, and they owned the place, and they'd done it up for years. And they made us tea and biscuits all day long while we were making the video. Oh, it was a brilliant day.
Yeah, and your daddy didn't head off to the pub or anything, no?
Oh, no.
Leave you stranded?
My daddy was working.
Of course, minding the lorry for you. Keelan, I hope you can stay with us because we have to go to a break in a minute or so. But what about your pals at school at this stage? Now, and I know it's what you're only starting, and I know you're getting there, and you're really getting there, and I make sure you'll get there. I'm saying to you, what about the kids? I mean, your mates, your 14-year-old girls and boys that know you that well, say, hey, are you going to get into the big time or whatever?
Oh, they're loving it, because one day we were in school and I was in a business class and the teacher took a full class to talk about how the album came about and how it's going to be marketed, and everyone got a free class and they thanked me at the end of the class for it.
Of course they did. Why wouldn't they thank you for it? Keelan, can you stay with us? And we're going to take a short commercial break, and we'll be back with Keelan and some more news and music right after this.